Well, we have what's surely going to be a thrilling game in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The anticipation is palpable. Drama guaranteed. And it's live, coming up next on EA TV.
A warm welcome, everyone, to Manchester's Etihad Stadium. I'm your commentator, Guy Mowbray, joined by Sue Smith. And a live game from the Premier League on the way. It's Manchester City, and they take on Liverpool.
Well, thanks, guys. Great to be here. I think it's going to be a really good game today. Both teams will be well up for it, so hopefully we're in for a treat.
This is the Manchester City starting 11. Ederson is between the posts. Ruben Dias starts alongside John Stones in the centre of defence. Rodri plays alongside Mateo Kovacic in central midfield. And the main man in attack is Erling Haaland. The ball, now what can they do with it?
Dias.
It's a decent ball. Here we go. Free kick given. They'll be queuing up to take it from here.
Miss by much.
McAllister. Robertson. Luis Diaz. Diaz. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Walker. Good ball in behind. Still not clear. It stops there. Nothing at the end of it. Chance for the breakaway here. Diaz. And on they go. Forcing the issue, moving the ball nicely. Ekpo. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Wataru Endo. Boslai. Endo. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Endo. So Boslai. Diaz. Goalkeeping to deny what looked a likely goal. A short corner taken. They've got to be careful here.
They're certainly piling on the pressure. They just need that clinical finish now.
The referee playing advantage. Endo. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Foden. Alvarez. Chance has gone for now. Tarduendo. Drifting into a useful position here. Sloppy on the ball. Attack, but unable to take advantage. There's a chance for them to go now. Trying to spark the attack further into life here. This for the lead. whistle, the first half ends at the Etihad. He's asked plenty of questions of the back line. It's certainly been difficult to contain.
Yeah, it was a really solid performance, wasn't it? A lot of what was good about their play went through him, and I'm sure he'll be hoping for a similar impact in the second half.
And we're back underway for the second 45. Against putting it in. Oh, chance here. It's a pretty good save by the keeper. Now there could be a chance to counter. In behind, can he finish? Oh, excellent work from the keeper to deny a promising looking attack. In now. Oh, that's magnificent! That's one of the best goals you'll ever see. Liverpool gets the game restarted. Disappointed to have gone behind. Diaz. Alexis McAllister. Cody Gakpo. Diaz. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. Jack Grealish. Promising looking attack from City, and that's where it ends. Chance now for a quick transition. That looks decent, making progress here. My word, that was close.
It is a really good counter, guy. It went from defence to attack so quickly. Just couldn't quite finish it off.
McAllister. On to Gakpo. Endo. This looks promising from Liverpool. Salah. Picked out nicely. Oh, quality keeping.
Well, he certainly showed his class there with that save. You'd expect him to score from there, but he comes from nowhere to keep that out.
They opt to go short with the corner. And a cross that could be dangerous. And the keeper has done really well to keep the header out. Erling Haaland. Ake. And Haaland. Liverpool have it back now. Salah. Now with Thiago. Endo. Lovely ball, this could lead to something. Working hard to win the ball back. It looks the right ball. Now for the finish. And that is one heck of a hit. It's flown past the keeper.
Well, I could watch this over and over again. It's a brilliant strike from a long way out. Catches us all off guard, including the keeper. That's a brilliant goal.
The game kicks off again with the score 3-1. Thiago. On to Salah. Salah. Liverpool exploiting the space on the flank. Coming in field now. Jota! And how has that been kept out?
Oh, no idea. You just expected it to go in from there, but the keeper had other ideas. It's a top-class save.
Here it comes. That's not properly away yet. Delivery, it could be. Puts it back. Good strong tackle, it'll be a throw-in. Defending.
Well, here we can see it again. Though I'm not sure the keeper or the defence will want to. Probably the simplest finish you'll have all season. No wonder the manager's furious.
We're moving once again after a goal that gives Liverpool fresh hope. Time left, they need an end product from this. And a cross into the area. The goalkeeper has that and keeps it in his grasp. Not long to go now. Have they done enough here? Just edging it.
Well, I've really enjoyed this. We all want to see goals, and that's what we've got. I just wonder if there's still more to come in the closing stages. Defensively, they've been shaky at times, but they won't care if they get the win.
Hey!
ball. And no advantage developed there, so play brought back for the free kick. City. Now it needs a good ball in. Can he finish? Oh, it's hit the post. And away it goes. Be a chance. Came off the defender. Corner.
Well, if we just look at it again, I'm not sure we needed to, as it wasn't even close, but it's just proved it was the correct decision.
Ball comes in. It is brilliant. It takes a very special player to score a goal as special as that.
Short performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. They were really